I've been having these dreams. And I don't understand them. I don't know what I'm supposed to remember. I'm trying with all my might to remember, but I can't. I can't. Cece and Tyler have broken up. It's terrible. It's just a lie. Someone set it up. Whoever stole my diary set it up. I'm thinking Courtney. But she wasn't at school that day. She left, didn't she? Or did she? Well, the dreams keep happening. Again. Again, every night, the same old thing. There may be an extra little thing in there, but it's pretty much the same. And I don't know what to do. Cece's not herself anymore. She hasn't been since the breakup, and I can't bear to see her like this anymore. And I'm scared. Because January 8th is so close. It's getting closer every second. And I don't know what's going to happen that day. But something is. I'm afraid my death. My diary is still missing. And no new pages are showing up in the diary I found. School? Yeah. It sucks. I'm almost done with it. It's getting there. And it's turning out pretty well, I guess. Nothing major has happened. Cece's still sad, and so am I. Just Kayla and Cece won't talk to each other. Neither will Mike and them and Shadow, and it just sucks. Sucks, sucks, sucks. Anyways, Courtney and Bridget and Todd and Owen and Charlotte and everyone is just, all the Poplars are back and they're getting more of a long. It's weird. They've actually become more friends now. I don't know how, but Charlotte and Todd haven't even spoken to each other. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but it seems like Owen and Bridget, they're just not working. Neither is Todd and Courtney, but they all seem to be getting along. It's weird. Except for Charlotte. She's a loner. She doesn't talk to them anymore. I'm gonna go talk to her. Right now. Right now. On December 3rd, I'm going to go talk to her. Hey. Kristen? Hey, Charlotte. What do you want? What's wrong? Nothing. Something's wrong. Did Tom really cheat on Courtney? Yeah, he did. Why? Because he liked me. But We decided that we really didn't like each other. But you two seem so happy together. What happened? He figured that he was wrong, that he cheated on me, and he said he really didn't like me. He said that other people, that I'd find someone else, but he really didn't like me. He told me I wasn't for him. He said the only person he liked was him. Who was it? It was, I can't say. I told him I'd keep it a secret. Can't you just please tell me? Tell me. I promised I wouldn't. Is it Courtney? No. He's never had liked her. And who? Cece. Cece? Mm-hmm. Cece. Oh. Why, were you hoping it was you? Yeah, just a little. I'm pretty much over Todd. I wouldn't be. You're still real cute. But, for one thing, yeah? He mentions you a lot. Wait, what? For a guy that doesn't like you, he mentions you a lot. Why me? He always is ignoring me. Well, I'm guessing he says it's Cece. So, he doesn't have to say it's you. Because he dated Cece before, I know. And he's probably just saying it's her since they dated before, and you know? But maybe because he dated her so he would get closer to you. Maybe he was too shy to ask you. I mean, you're beautiful. Well, no, I'm not. Yeah, you are. You're one of the most prettiest girls at the school. You're prettier than Courtney and Bridget and me all combined. I mean, you're so pretty and I'm so jealous of you. That's why I can never tell you that I really like Todd instead of Mike. That's why I told you I like Mike, because I knew how much you liked Todd and everything. And you know what? Just forget this song. Bye, Charlotte. I'm sorry I messed up your relationship with Todd. No worries. It was gonna happen anyways. Besides, I'm really like this other guy. Who? Mike. You like him? Yeah, totally. He's so cute. Well, I knew that from the beginning. Maybe even if it was a lie. And I see you sit by yourself at lunch. Yeah. You can come sit with us. Me and Cece. I like that. Like a little like that the first day of school. Yeah. Well, bye. Bye. I need to go talk to Todd. Hey.
Oh. Hey.
What was that about? Nothing. Why are you sitting under here? I don't know. What's wrong? I don't know. Do you not know anything? I guess. Why did you cheat on Courtney? Because. That's not a very good answer. You really want to know? Yeah. Because she was hanging out with you. What does this have to do with me? Because I like you. That's why. And since the first day I saw you, I wanted to be with you, but I was too shy to ask you. So I asked Cece to be closer to you in 7th grade, and then that just didn't work out with Courtney and all, and then Charlotte came along, and you guys seemed really, really good friends, so I started talking to Charlotte and everything, and then she started hanging out with us, and then that just didn't work out because she wasn't with you anymore, and then I really want to do this. I'm sorry, it's just... Wait. I've been wanting to do that too. Well, does this mean we're kind of together? I guess it does. Well, boyfriend, girlfriend. Cece. Hey, what's up? Guess what?
What?
Me and Todd?
What?
We're going out.
What?
Nuh-uh. Yeah, totally. It's a long story, but yeah. And also, I invited Charlotte to sit with us at lunch. And
what? Why?
'Cause she's alone. She has no one. And, I need to help with something.
What?
You and, Tyler, you guys are gonna get back together. 'Cause everything that happened, I'm sure, for 100% positive, was a lie.
Was it?
I don't know. Well, you obviously didn't go out with Mike now, did you?
No.
And, Tyler obviously didn't cheat on you with Kayla. Now, did he?
Well, I don't know.
He didn't. You guys were set up by Courtney. I'm 100% positive by it.
How do you know?
I know. You need to go talk to Tyler, and you need to get Charlotte and Mike together. Come on. But she doesn't even like him.
Yes, she does.
Now, come on. We have to make this a good ending.
Ending of what?
My life.
What?
Like I said, I'm gonna die. Not for a long time.
Yeah, I hope so, too.